And now a message from Canberra about NDIS funding.
The day Australia decided to insure people with disabilities was an emotional one.
Disability care starts in 7 weeks' time, and there will be no turning back. I commend this bill to the House.
Everyone agrees the NDIS is an incredibly worthy cause that makes a great difference to many Australians' lives. That's what makes it a perfect bargaining chip when attempting to push through other legislation. Thanks, NDIS. The federal government has made funding of the NDIS dependent on the passage of other savings measures. And while this has caused controversy and chaos over the scheme's funding, there are some benefits to this approach. None come to mind, but there must be something.
Can't the government find savings elsewhere? Like, why don't they stop giving tax deductions to property investors?
I'm glad you asked. Property investors are some of the most vulnerable people in our community. Every day, thousands of property investors find it hard to do things many of us take for granted. It's often difficult for them to even manoeuvre around their house because there are paying tenants living there. It's a daily struggle none of us can imagine. So you see, we'd love to fund the NDIS, but it's not easy to find a spare $3 billion.
What about the $50 billion in tax cuts that you're giving to big business?
I'm glad you asked. Big businesses are doing it tough right now. Many have such complex structures, they struggle to even pay their tax. Crushed by the need to pay penalty rates and forced to drink Cristal champagne with Bill Shorten, we can all agree big business needs a helping hand. Yes, things seem a bit dark at the moment. The government has tied NDIS funding to the passage of other savings, and Labor's original funding plan was sketchy at best. But at least there's one thing both sides can agree on. It's okay to play politics with the future of people with disabilities. See, there is still bipartisanship in Canberra. NDIS funding. People with disabilities don't have enough to worry about. So here's one more thing.